I am Kichi. I am gonna spell my name backward while juggling. M A Z I M A Z I N L U R A H A Z N A W.
Homeboy got skills, yo.
Yeah, one Zahrul Nizam is a long name. Carothers, can you juggle while spelling your name backwards?
Can you even spell my surname? No. Go back to school.
C-A-R-R-U-T-H-E-R-S.
Well, wow, that's you're meant to be together.
Roshan. Your name is too long, Roshan.
Move along, Michael.
Yes.
Okay. All right, so we're standing around the stage for a very good reason here, and it's time for a new game. We like to call this one Dead Ball.
Yeah, so it's a really simple game. In my hand is the official Champions League ball. And whoever holds the ball has to ask a question to someone and then pass the ball to them.
Uh-huh, and on this red thingy, we've got six cards with a number on it. That number represents the number of seconds it will take before it. This sound. Sound, please. Ring. Yes, there you go.
Yeah, whoever is holding the ball when that alarm goes off will be eliminated. Thus, the name Dead Ball.
Ouch. Okay, so at the start of every round, one of us will have to randomly pick the card and show it to the camera to you guys. So you people at home can see and know the number, but the rest of us don't.
Of course. And the last person on the stage wins a nice warm hug from me. All right, I'm going to start. And today, because I'm wearing orange trousers-ish,
Go,
check the camera.
To myself. Don't look at the camera!
Okay, throw the card. Michael?
What do you have for breakfast?
Alex, what did you eat last night? I don't remember. What color is your shirt?
What transportation do you take today?
My own car. What's your favorite color?
It is red, but what is your favorite color?
It's blue.
I don't.
Who is
like,
your idol?
I have an idol right next to me.
She is eliminated. Please take your seat, young lady.
Special D, I'm sorry.
Okay, Michael, pick a number. Michael, pick a number.
Okay.
Ryan, walk. Slowly. Look away, everyone.
Look away, everybody.
Nice arms, Roshan.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic.
Okay.
All right.
So I'll stand here.
Okay, good.
Okay. In 3, 2, 1, go. So what did you do last night, Reem? Why were you so happy? What's your favorite color?
Blue is definitely my favorite color. And you know what?
Yeah, Reem is interesting. Right, she can answer.
Okay.
No, she's eliminated. Let's be fair.
Go any direction.
Where you went last night?
I went to what did I do last night? Dinner. I had dinner with my parents last night. What is your favorite song right now?
At this point of time, it is from Muse. It's called Madness because that describes my life. But Adam, my question to you is, why are these with all the funky color pens, sir? Why?
I'm stylish and funny. What color does Wayne Rooney, what color does he wear there?
Come red. On. Okay, so how old do you stop sucking on the pacifier?
I never started. And what number does Wayne Rooney wear?
Number 10. Oh!
Out you go. You're deaf. Move along.
You guys tricked me.
You're next.
Nicole's next.
Okay, just walk up there. Okay, we're not looking.
Michael.
I didn't hear the alarm either.
Yeah, I know.
Show the number.
I didn't hear it either.
Wow. Okay. Oh, Roshan.
I didn't look.
You can start first.
Okay. Come, Sunny.
You can pass to whoever you want.
Yeah.
What color of shirt are you wearing now?
I'm wearing black. Okay, Adam. Let me think of a question.
Hurry up, time's running out.
You have 10 seconds, if not, you're going to be eliminated.
When's your next haircut?
My next haircut might be this afternoon, so I might shave my head. But Nicole, can I ask you, what country is Lionel Messi from?
Argentina.
And the questions?
Where is he born?
Where was he born? He was born in Argentina. It was a light, bright, moon night lit, you know, thing of a jiggy. His mother met his father, and all of a sudden, the father asked this question. Why did I marry this young lady, and why is Lionel Messi so talented? But then again, is that question correct or not?
That question is wrong, Roshan.
Yes.
Let me ask Nicole. Okay, so how old were you when you took your first steps?
I don't know about you.
I can hear the alarm going off. Sorry. Go for it. It's down to the three of us. Sorry, Nicole.
You're sharing your thing.
Okay, since I'm old.
Can I hear, right?
Yeah. I can hear.
Michael's bald. Here. Back of the head.
31 seconds, baby.
What?
I don't know.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, ready? Right. In 3, 2, 1. Adam, yes. Isn't it a bit hard that we work late nights and we come in the next day without any sleep? Have you felt tired like me before?
I've occasionally felt as tired as you have, and yet some people come into here and they still act tired. So what's the best remedy to ensure that you're not tired prior to a show, Michael?
Red Bull, as I always do it, because I do get really tired, not because I'm working last night, but I have other things to work on, because I also have a day job. Okay, so Adam, if you could have...
You go there, you can't try.
Trying to be too smart.
Two, three,
trying to be too smart, okay.
Be so long-winded.
All right,
next time,
turn around, Roshan. Ha ha!
Oh my god, it's the battle of the boys.
Ha ha, okay, done. All right, let's see.
Hey. I know you're going to take it all the way till the very end. But okay. let's make it competitive.
Shut up. Go. Okay. All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one. So, Arsenal, they went all the way to Germany. 2-0 up. Now, I'll be honest. I did not actually sleep last night. I did, and I missed the game. Sorry, buddy. Can you explain to me exactly why Arsenal were able to score 2 against Bayern? Bayern are just unable to counter there.
Because they were boring, but at the end of the day, do you like Arsenal? That's a question, Adam.
I hate Arsenal because I support Tottenham. Do you like them?
The girls are the judges, you're our guests. Was it not in Adam's hand?
Yes or no? We'll give it to you, Roshan.
Roshan wins!
I guess it was. I guess it was. Oh.